Haskell navigates to the fall 2021 entry plan. The student body has faced obstacles around housing and lack of communication with administration.
I honestly wish that there was more resources for students to like look forward to. I know like how it was mentioned that these students were just put into like a predicament of just like, okay, you made it to campus, but you're not allowed to stay on campus.
Frida Gipp, a sponsor of student government, mentions improving the communication as many students who didn't return were those of sophomores and juniors, many of the leaders of groups and clubs on campus, which are no longer available to students.
A lot of things. You know, I know SGA, who I'm a sponsor for now, you know, they've tried to hold some events, and they've been semi-successful, I think. But I still think it's also getting people to come out of the dorms sometimes and to participate. But it's also about communication, like how do you get the information? And sometimes it's word of mouth, it's, you know, social media, it's, you know, bulletin board. So we've got to improve that so that we can, especially for students' mental health, and just to have this sense of belonging and feeling good about being here this semester. Because as you know, the dorms are not filled with, you know, we don't have any sophomores and juniors in the dorms, and so that's been hard. But I think overall the sense that I get is, you know, kind of some apprehension about folks about coming out.
On and off campus students have paired with student government to bring attention to the lack of accountability within the administration. Student body president Rebecca Villalobos hopes that this petition will help Haskell's student body have a voice within the upcoming decisions that are being made about the Haskell community, hoping to furthermore bring the students and faculty together.
We decided to create this petition because everyone is supposed to be vaccinated to come back. This petition can be found under Haskell's SGA social media platforms. And we highly encourage all students to take a look and share with their friends. In the future, on November 2nd, we will be holding a Zoom conference for off-campus students to get student input that we can relay to administration to further better the housing qualifications for spring 2022.